Melissa and Sarah. Congrats to winning the Vienna four-star tournament. It's the first tournament in four-star to win this year. So how does it feel?
It feels great. We've been wanting to win this tournament for 3 years now, and we've never won this one. And this was a very important one. We wanted to finish the last 6 weeks on a high note. It's been a grind, and it's been crazy, and we love playing in front of this crazy fans. So we're very happy right now.
In the second set, we saw a block with a hat. Did you ever make a so important point with a hat?
I don't think so, no. That was an important point, and I was very relieved when it landed in the court.
And in the first set, you were behind many points, and at the end, what did you change so that you did win the first set?
I think we made some clutch defensive plays at the end there. Sarah's getting some great blocks and putting some service pressure on them at the end. We were just crawling back. We weren't going to give up. And I think that made the difference. We took advantage of those opportunities that we were just missing out on at the beginning of the first set.
So, last question. You played so many tournaments this year. So, what are the next plans? Where are your fans see you playing next?
We're going to take a baby break this week, and then we are going to play some AVP events, the Manhattan Open and Chicago. And then we're going to be at the World Tour Final in Rome.
So the last, you can say some words to the volleyball freaks in Germany so that they would like you and follow you.
Hello, volleyball freaks. I hope you like us and follow us. We love the support.
Thank you. And you? For you, I take the links to the social media channels in the video description. Follow them.